I had always thought that a job at the FDA would be really interesting for a pharmacist, but honestly, I didn't know a whole lot about it. But through the fellowship alumni network, I reached out to a former fellow. He was so helpful. He spoke to me on the phone probably for about an hour, telling me about different, you know, jobs that are available for pharmacists here. And after talking with him, I was even more intrigued and ended up looking into a position with the Office of Surveillance and Epidemiology and the Office of Prescription Drug Promotion. I have a Bachelor's of Science in Accounting, and I started out my career as an accountant. So in the back of my mind, I always thought I would go back to school for something in the sciences. And to be honest, my sister is a pharmacist, and she's a year older than I am. So, you know, I had always seen her in her job and her career, and she really liked it. And I think I probably stayed away from it for a time because people have always associated the two of us as, you know, almost like the same person. We look a lot alike, and you know, if I went in the same career as her, it just would almost seem like I hadn't made this decision on my own. So the more she got into her career and I saw what she was doing, I thought, you know, I probably would enjoy it. And I finished pharmacy school in 2004. I really wanted to make sure that I liked what I was doing and that it was a good career path for me, so that I didn't kind of fall into the same pattern that I had with going into accounting for, you know, maybe not the right reasons. The fellowship gave me this opportunity to see what was actually available and was it something I liked. I'm a better pharmacist than I ever was an accountant because I really like what I'm doing. So I think it's important to you know, just kind of keep an open mind and look at the different opportunities that are there and realize that the fellowship gives you this opportunity to explore a lot of different career paths even while you're in a specific fellowship. I did go back and speak at one of the professional development days at Rutgers, and I just did a talk on OPDP and what I do and, you know, kind of how it relates to the work that is being done in pharmaceutical companies. And because of that, I think a lot of the current fellows and former fellows still have my contact information, and they actually reach out to me fairly often to ask about career opportunities within the FDA, or even just to get more information on what I do and how I made the decision to come here. So that part of it was great as well.